doon. Magka-hiking kami. O, pagod na. Kaya pa! Napagod na si Inday. Kaya muna. Hindi na kaya. Water. Napagod. Kaya. Hindi kinaya. Pagod. Yan muna kayo. Bye-bye.
Okay, or Herodian, Herodion ang tawag nila dito. And you know what? This is an artificial mountain. Hindi talaga siya mountain before. Why? The reason why nag-elevate siya, pansin niyo? This is a man-made mountain built by King Herod. And King Herod was a great builder, a master builder. During the time of Jesus, narinig niyo na si Herod, okay? Siya yun. And you know what? King Herod is, sabi nga nila, lunatic, crazy in building. And he is half Jew and half Roman. Pero mas kilala siya as in the Roman or in the politics of Roman. Okay? So, si King Herod, he built this Herodian palace for himself and he elevated it so that everyone could see his palace. Kaya mapapansin nyo pag umikot kayo, kitang-kita ito, tanaw na tanaw. It can be seen around, okay? And at the same time, this is his fortress.